Meanwhile, at the Nassau Coliseum, the Islanders beat the Leafs. They are now tied with Montreal, 98 points. Both teams have 12 games to go. Let's go to the videotape of last night's game. The Leafs in the blue and the Islanders in the home white. Pick it up in the first period. And Brian Trotsky, or the hat trick, scores his first goal to make it 1-0. After Trotsky scored again, Dennis Potvin shoots 3-0. 3 minutes later, Stefan Pearson 4-0. And then Trotsky, here comes the hat trick. That made it 5-0, 43 goals for Trotsky. Watch Billy Smith here, the goalie, against Lanny McDonald. Smith is only 5'9", 175 pounds. Go, Smitty. Battling Billy Smith, pouring it on with Lanny McDonald, who may have severely bruised the fingers of his...